it. The phone is attached to me. But I can't, you're supposed to be like forward on your seat. So if I had it like this, I would fell back. He's got a headlock. Take it back, Alex. Take it back. Literally. Headlocks are the worst thing you can ever hold. Now he's starting to get out, then you get top mount. Take top mount. Shift around. Use your right hand to post up on the ground. There you go. If he still has it, it's okay. Keep his back. But he's got to let go of that arm. There you go. Just keep working on top. Okay. Hit it. Alright, hit that takedown, okay? That was really gentle. Get the undersuit, left arm undersuit, okay? Your goal is to get. Don't let him in. There you go. Roll into him. You gotta roll in before you settle his weight. Don't lock that leg, get your knee under. You guys reset real quick, Justin? If you want to pop out over there, just stay away from the bed.
Yeah.
What are you guys doing? What are you guys doing? Just start rolling. I'm watching. Go. Don't let him do that to you. Don't let him do that to you. Don't let him on top. Give him a harder roll. He ain't gonna be nice to you, look at it. He's gonna stay in quiet. Grab that collar. Grab the collar. Instantly. Always grab the collar. Get that cross collar. Get that cross collar grip. Nice. Now hold him there. That's gonna make it so much harder for him. You can also look for your hip sweep. Yep, start choking. Start playing with that choke. Look for your sweeps while you're choking him. Nice. Don't use your energy. Just relax. Just hold him. Look for your sweeps, Evan. Scissor sweep. Jump into him. Jump into him. See that moment? You felt your weight shift backwards? He should have just jumped into you.